feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Blossom on the tree. So, as far as like references go for students to be influenced by different pieces of artwork, some people go, hey, go to a museum, like Crocker, great museum. But then they look at the kind of the dead white guys. Those are the old dudes around the 1800s, even earlier, painting like old stuff. They're not allowed to use those guys because they need to make paintings that they can get into galleries, you know, so they're kind of a big deal. But without the real contemporary artist, I don't think it's going to work. You know what I mean?